Garcia Fitness.
All right, so today's workout will be all about the workout challenge of the month of December.
Hey.
December is the month of the holidays. So what do we do in the holidays?
Eat.
Yeah, we have the tendency to overeat because we are having fun, we are sharing a good time with friends and family, so we have the tendency to overeat. So what we're gonna do now, the entire month of December, I want you to practice this routine so we can burn calories in advance and get ready for the holidays. Okay, this is a workout, very simple. We are going to do body exercises. Every single exercise will be for 30 seconds, non-stop. One round, and then we take a quick break to recover. Okay? We are going to do 3 rounds, and this is going to be under 10 minutes. I guess you can find, anybody can find 10 minutes a day, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
First exercise is going to be half jumps, okay?
Okay.
Only half leg. Second exercise on the ground, we are going to do Spiderman Push Ups. Okay? If you are a beginner, you can place one knee on the ground and do it one at a time. Okay? That's the very second. The third one is a parallel. We are going to pretend that we are going to jump with our toes, pretending that we are dropping a shot, a basketball shot.
Okay.
The fourth one, we are going to work our core by doing Russian march. Hands in front of you, and just bring your feet
and back
up close to your quads. Okay? And the last one, oh, finish is strong. You're going to do burpees.
Oh, great.
If you're a beginner, you can do only half burpees, okay? Or you can do the one that we are going to do. One push-up, from here, we jump all the way up. I forgot the push-up, but it's one push-up and one jump, okay?
Okay, cool.
All right, if you're ready, let's begin with the half jacks in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Halfway there, on the halfway, with the levels, until you reach shoulder. Yours one.